So, Jamie Dimon has been very vocal recently, and he's made some comments about the dollar and the emerging economies throughout the world. He's a little concerned about the strong dollar's effect on the emerging markets. But one of the things that I really agree with, he says, crypto is a complete sideshow. Tokens are like pet rocks, and you guys spend way too much time on it. So, I don't know, is Jamie Dimon calling out the mainstream media on their crypto shilling?